Secret love that lived within the heart of me. All too soon, my secret love became impatient to be free. So I told a friendly star the way that dreamers often do. Just how wonderful you are, and why I'm so in love with you. Thank you very much.
I released an album a few years ago called Secret Love, and we went out on tour with this album, did about 13 cities with a live symphony every night, and I'm very, very happy to be able to do that this evening. A few songs from the Secret Love album. One of my favorite songs on the album is this next song that I'm going to sing for you, and it's called Good Morning, Heartache.